Okay. This is so you can find it. You can see that natural gas pipeline marker there. This is just off of North Gate. And here's our clearing, which I'm betting was probably made by the natural gas pipeline. But for our reasons, for our purposes, it's gonna work beautifully. The stand of woods, both to the left and to the right of here, are perfect. If you go left, you wind up at that trail, which we can use as a road. If you go right, you wind up in the woods by the creek.
Hi, I'm Jack, or World War II youth.
I'm Owen, Owen Airborne on YouTube.
Good spot. This is a really good spot. At the ground cover in this area. There's a natural opening in the woods. There's the creek. The road is right there. Have to watch that. This is a nice spot.
And it's really cool, and we're about to have a battle, so yeah.
Grass is about 2 feet high in this area. In the winter time, that'll all mat down pretty nicely. Here's a fallen tree, making for some nice natural cover. This is only about 20 feet away from the creek. You can see this group of pines. In the wintertime, that's gonna look real nice. There's another group of pines over there. This is a natural clearing between two groups of trees. This is going to make a really nice setting to shoot a lot of footage at. natural embankments on either side. Plenty of cover for any young soldiers. We're in the wooded area next to the open grassy path. You can see once you break through the trees, it's pretty open in here. Pretty realistic. Again, this is a great place to shoot some video. Not walking through the whole preserve today, but just quick a look around. There's plenty of fallen trees, making for some great natural cover. You can see the pine needles making a natural carpet on the ground here. Tops of the trees are 30, 40 feet above. It's kind of hard to see, but this is looking really good. This is the bicycle trail right next to the woods where I think we're going to do our filming. In a winter time, there's not going to be anybody here, and this would double as a road through the Ardennes forest. Best thing about this from camera's perspective is the sun is mainly going to be in the south, and we're looking north now. If we do a lot of filming in this direction, it should come out really great. You can see just off on the side of the trail, there's natural cover. Natural clearings in the woods. There's natural paths leading into the woods. They're basically deer paths, but for our purposes, these are perfect. Again, once you get in here, only a few feet from the trail, there's a ton of natural cover. Lots of places for soldiers to hide. You can see into the woods. More down trees. Again, this is a great place. You really don't have to dig any holes or anything, really, to hide. This is all natural lighting in the woods. Pretty intense in here. like it. Great settings. Natural fallen trees. Might need to move up a little bit of brush, but basically not much needs to be done to use this for making a nice World War II movie. There's another pretty intense natural setting. Nobody's touched this. This is the way Mother Nature has left this. This is great. That natural cover is just off 10, 15 feet in from this trail. Exactly where the American soldiers would have been hiding in the Ardennes. Just walking off the bicycle trail into the woods to the west of the trail. More natural cover. This is a great place. Of course, it's all natural in here. Nobody walked back in here, which is all the more reason this makes a good setting. It's another one of those natural trail clearings in the woods. See, this path leads right out to the grassy area between the two stands of woods. Back in here. That's where we just came out of the woods.
Having a look around. See through that clearing there, that's Pass Avenue.
Take a hike along this deer path along Northgate Avenue.
You guys got one already.
Yeah, but did you like it?
Yeah,
it was good.
Got two.
Small.
Good.
Yeah, it was good for a small battery.
Again, this is another great setting. Nice natural opening. This way. Should be heading right for the creek. And there it is. This is perfect. Couldn't ask for a better setting. It's pretty easy to reach. This is one great location. There's parking on the road right next to where we can do our film shoot. We only have to walk a few hundred feet. The main parking lot. If you've never been here before. Have a look. Lots of parking here. Just looking at the facilities here, those are the restrooms. Not going to use the woods. Here's where you would go. There's a nice picnic area. There's a water pump over there. So after a hard day of filming, looks like you can come here, have a little campfire and some food. Okay, can't wait till this afternoon. Guess who wins then?
Yeah.
You want a medal one?